Paul here, Totally Stockport, back at the not-so-secret Frog Factory. Since we were here last, it has been a hive of activity. There are things going on. It's exploding now, and we're going to go in and find out what's happening.
So, I'm just here with Claire, and she's working on another little froglet. Claire, tell us about what's with, without giving too much away, about who this is and what you're working on at the moment.
Well, hopefully it's coming together a bit now. As you can see, we've got a bit of a background of the night sky going on. And this little fella might be a little interesting character when we get going, sitting on top. So it'll come together.
He looks really interesting. Now, how long have you been here so far?
Been here on and off for some second week now. So it's still early, still quite a lot to do, and a lot of area to cover, so...
But you haven't been down here 24 hours a day, have you?
No, they do let me out for good behaviour.
That's good news. We'll keep an eye on this fella because it's looking really, really good. Now, who's this brightly coloured fella? He looks really great, doesn't he? Oh, wow, it's Lucy Burgess.
Hi there.
How's it going, Lucy? This fella looks really interesting. What's he all about?
Oh, gosh, now you're asking. It's a bit tricky. I don't want to give too much away. All I can say is the colour of a rainbow.
It would, of course, be a he or a she, couldn't it?
It would be. He's called Froglet. This is Froglet, this is Filbert.
Froglet and Filbert, right. Well, we'll keep an eye on both of these because they are looking spot on. Now, a couple of weeks ago when we were down here, A, it was a really hot day outside and now it's freezing, and B, we were down here with Douglas, who was just kicking off on these frogs here. And they are looking absolutely the belle of the ball, Douglas. How's it going on?
We're almost done, almost there. I think the one behind you is actually finished, and this one I'm hoping is finished today.
Great. Have they taken longer than you thought, or have they been more complicated? They certainly look complicated.
My wife said they were too complicated, but I thought they were just right. And it's taken a little bit longer than we planned, but then plans are flexible. And it's the right thing is to get it right.
Well, they are certainly coming along just fine. They all look amazing. We'll be back here in another couple of weeks to see what progress has been made. They are superb.
When can we go out to play, Paul? Is it soon?